what you're doing.
You know these New Yorkers don't play right.
Hi. Hi, sexy.
Tonight is going down for my homegirl, K. Michelle. Welcome to New York, baby girl. I invited a bunch of people, including Tara and Amina, but that was before I knew about this hot mess love triangle going on. Hopefully, I don't regret putting them in the same room.
So what place is this? What's this place?
This is Griffin. This is the hot spot. I wasn't gonna throw you no shabby party.
I'm ready to get it popping.
Hello there.
Hi, Puka.
Girlfriend K. Michelle, this is Tara.
Oh my goodness, so nice to meet you.
This is Paris.
Nice to meet you.
This is Peter Gunn's girlfriend, wife, everything you want to call it.
I am so happy that Yandy invited me out to K. Michelle's party. Honestly, with all of Peter's bull right now, I need a minute out with the girls and just let go and have a good time.
So I brought her here because I want to introduce her to a couple things. So I told her a few things to come out.
She's been busting things down.
Just point them out and I'll look.
You're going to help.
And I'll imagine.
But you know New York. You got a New York man, right?
I do.
All right, New York got it up or not?
Okay.
New York got
she
it.
She saw her somebody?
No, she just came out to get away. Did you imagine he walked his behind up in here?
I make her the off.
Amina, call me. It's gonna my whole up. It's gonna end my whole
Brooklyn, Harlem. Look at the difference.
Hey, what you trying to do?
She don't know. She confused.
I ain't never confused. I can't hear you with that gap in your mouth. Turn up, Kay. Turn up, Kay.
All of my
I know Harlem.
That was tricky. What Harlem?